as well rise for our prayer. Our Father, which art in heaven, Lord, we are here right now in this church, not because we are clean, not because we are saints, but we are sinners, Lord. We acknowledge that you have created this vast universe. You are the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Yet you came to this earth to give your life to us, just so that we could be with you, Lord. Lord, we know that we are not worthy, but through your grace and love, Lord, you have given us a chance to be with you, Lord, to come to your foot, Lord. And this evening, Lord, we humbly give our lives. Although our lives are not enough, this is all that we can offer, Lord. And we thank you, Lord, that you are delighted to accept us as your sons and daughters. We pray that you will continue to guide us and mold us and help us to also bring others to this fold. All these things we pray in your mighty name. Amen.